evening. This is Luella Hopper with your Hollywood news. And now, here is my first scoop. Hollywood is buzzing with the story of Empire Pictures' top director, Orson Von Hope, and his new Cinderella discovery. The big question is, can a great genius like Orson turn an inexperienced waitress into a great actress? And will he be able to make the top brass at Empire see it his way? Well, we'll soon have the answer, because Marion Monroe gets her screen test today. And now, good night from Hollywood.
All right, my doll. Now, look. I want you to listen to the director. We've been rehearsing this for days, and we must try it all.
Rodney, my darling, please do not go out into the jungle, because there are all sorts of dangers. No!
Stop! Stop! Oh, it's miserable.
No, I must have it with more feeling, more meaning. I want it with depth.
Yes.
Not that deep. Up a little, please.
Rodney, my dog. I'm a failure. I'm a slob.
That's my bad leg. No, please. Take it easy. It's not as bad as all that. Don't worry about it.
I can't help it.
No, please. It's all right. Don't worry about it.
Oh, it's terrible. I'm a slob.
I've been through this so many times, I have a roller handkerchief. Baby, we're going to take this once again. Once again, my dear. And I'll do the scene with you. Now, here's the idea. You see, our plane has been forced down in the jungle. You understand? Now, we're isolated.
Chief,
all of us.
Chief.
Yes.
Big Brass is on its way over to watch you shoot the screen test. I hope you're ready.
Marion, put on your costume. We'll do the best we can. Don't worry.
Oh, I hope this comes off, Chief. You know what happens when you have a flop in Hollywood.
I know. It means goodbye. Today, you're at Ciro's drinking wine. Crushing the grapes. I do.
Well, good luck, Purple Foot.
Yeah. Oh, Godfrey, if I could have... Yes, I will, my dear. Here you are. I told you I'd make a big woman out of you. There you are. Nice to see you.
Orson, how are you? Now, you know we're very busy men, so come on, what have you got here for
well,
us?
Well, gentlemen, I just want you to sit down. I'll show you some of the greatest acting. Now, I must have complete quiet on the set. Quiet on the set! Quiet on the set! Who's that doing all the yelling around here?
You are, Chief.
That's what I hate about this studio. You have to do everything yourself. All right, let's go. Camera, lights, action. Artist.
Rodney, my darling. Please do not go out into the jungle, because there are all sorts of dangers lurking there. And I can't do it.
Yes, you can.
I can't do it.
Continue, honey. Stay
in. I can't. Oh, I'm a flop. I'm a failure. I'm a flop.
Congratulations, Orson. You've done it again. Star is born.
Oh, what an actress. What emotion. Such realism. Mark my words, she's another Francis the Mule.
That's right. We'll sign the contracts in the morning.
How about that?
Oh, Orson, I made it.
How about that? I molded you. I taught you how to walk and talk. I breathed some of my genius into you and transformed you into a star.
Yes. And now it's goodbye.
Goodbye.
But of course, now that I'm a star, I can't afford a broken-down director like you.
You mean there's others?
Why, of course. Oh, Porfirio!
Jack Benny, you mean to tell me you take a bit part like this?
Bob, since my daughter's wedding, I have to pick up every dollar I can make.